A Delhi-based YouTuber recently made a video of his pet dog tied to a number of hydrogen balloons with which he made it fly. He has now been arrested over the video. The accused name is Gaurav John, who made a video for his YouTube channel in which he is seen with his pet dog at a park in Delhi with several balloons tied on it. Gaurav let the dog loose to make it fly. In the video, the dog could be seen left suspended in the air for brief moments as the YouTuber and his mother cheered on. The video was shared on YouTube but was later pulled down after complaints by animal rights organizations. A complaint was lodged against Gaurav John at the Malviya Nagar police station in Delhi after members of People for Animal PFA found out the video and raised an issue. A case with the charges of animal cruelty has been lodged against Gaurav John and his mother under sections 188, 269, 34 of the Animal Cruelty Act. After deleting the original video, Gaurav John later released another video on his YouTube channel clarifying why he had to delete the previous video. In the new video, he has said that he had taken all precautionary measures and he had also apologized to those who were hurt by the video showing his pet dog Dollar.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.